I'm excited to get to be here with Dr. Rose, and we are talking about a new product you guys have available. So let's talk about this.
So, you know, implants have been around for a long time, and the older implants were slightly underfilled a little bit, so the thought was that they would be softer. However, they definitely lead to more rippling and wrinkling and less fullness up top.
And we have these here so that you can look and see these are actually rippling. And I like the point that you brought up that when you are turning it to the side, it's not really the look that people are wanting.
Right. And so if you look at the new implants over here, they don't have the indentation as the implant sits on the table. Well, that's really important because these implants have been filled to a 95% capacity, whereas these are more like 80 to 85% filled. So,
but I like that it's not filled to 100% capacity.
Right.
You still want them to be more natural. And okay, so let's talk about the maker of these implants.
Yeah, Allergan's been around for a really long time, super big company. It's not going anywhere. They have fantastic warranties. They also make Botox and also Latisse, which helps eyelashes grow. And if you get a breast augmentation with their implant, they will give you free Botox or free Latisse.
So how great is that? If you're already planning, wanting to get a procedure done and been looking into it, what a bonus that you could get something else coming along with it.
That's right.
Let's talk. You were saying this is the best warranty available. I didn't even know there were warranties on implants.
So the warranties against either getting capsular contracture, which is hard scar tissue that rarely forms but can form around an implant, and also against rupture.
Well, and that's definitely something you'd want to have.
Yeah.
A warranty against. Okay, let's talk a little bit about how there are 240 different sizes.
Right.
I would think it was just by bra size.
Yeah.
Just by bra size, that's how implants are. Why are there so many different sizes?
You know, people come in all the time to the office and they always want to talk in cup size, and I don't really like to talk in cup size because people's perception of cup size is kind of off. So I'm a dimensional surgeon. So what I do is I measure what the width of the implant should be relative to the breast. And then we can make slight little incremental changes in the width, but we don't really want to change that too much. What you can change is the projection. So they also have five different projections available, which is more than ever before. So there's low, low plus, moderate, full, and then extra full.
I love that you can get exactly the look you're going for, customized to you. It's not a one size fits all. It's not, I hope that'll look good on me. You come in, they have a consultation with you to figure out what's right for their body and the look that they're going for.
We try not to overwhelm patients with so many choices. I'll narrow it down. We have them try on implants, and it's very accurate.
Well, such a cool procedure, such a cool way you guys go about it. Thank you so much for being in here today. And let's talk about this great special you guys have for all of our viewers.
So basically, if you mention seeing me today talking about these new Inspira implants, then of course you're going to get the free Botox and the Latisse, and or the Latisse, but you get $500 off surgery.
Oh my gosh. So if you have been looking into this or always wanting to do this, now is the time. Thank you so much, Dr. Rose, for being here today. As we said, we'll have all of your information linked from our website so you guys can get all of the details that you need. Hey, Brian, what's coming up next?